Anomaloscope, Wikipedia article audio. An anomaloscope or Nagel's anomaloscope is an instrument used to test for color blindness and color anomaly. It is used to measure quantitative and qualitative anomalies in color perception. It can be used to determine whether a person is a tritonope, dichromat, or achromatope, although its primary use is in detecting and characterizing anomalous trichromachy. The apparatus was invented by the German ophthalmologist and physiologist Willibald A. Nagel, who named it anomaloscope in 1907. Notes.